The ship crashed, but a big ass iceberg already getting shot by the disgusting Nazis. And then, 2 hours later, the ship started sinking. Some soldiers survived, but some died. Oh, the horror! The horror!
Did the story came from the Titanic story?
No, mate, why you ask?
Because it sounds just like the Titanic story.
No, it totally did not came from the Titanic story.
It totally sounded like it came from the Titanic story.
Exactly.
No, it didn't. It happened in World War II. I'm telling you.
I'm not buying it.
Me neither.
Arr, believe me or not, I don't give a fuck. I'll be smoking my joint and drinking my big ass glass beer.
Okay, that was awkward, but 25.
You don't have just to call me 25. You can call me by my last number if you want.
Really?
Yeah, doesn't bother me. I've just gotten used to it.
Oh, okay. 19, can I tell you something?
What is it?
Drake wants me to tell you something.
And that will be...
He wants me to tell you that your time is up or something. I don't know, that you need to tell
Wait,
me something.
Did I forget that? Ah, shit.
I'll think about it when she wakes up. Yeah, you better think about it fast because time is running out.
Ah, damn, I forgot about that. What am I gonna do now?
19! Is there something that you need to tell me? Come on, spit it out!
Come on, mate, you know you have a crush on her. Shut up, Captain!
Wait, what?
Nothing, he was talking extra bullshit, he's smoking that crack again.
I maybe smoke crack, but I know you wanna pull on her pussy.
What?
I gotta go.
Wait, 19, wait, come back! The hell?
Ooh, there's some strong shit.
Captain, what the hell?
What'd I do? Ooh, wait, did I just spill the beans? God damn it.
Spilled what beans?
That 19 has a crush on you. He wants to ask you out and date you, and he's falling in love with you. But he's such of a pussy, he didn't even tell you face to face. Man, pussy these days. Men will always be a pussy. He needs to grow some balls.
So you ran away, coming to me, telling me all this like a little pussy.
Well, yeah. Listen, I didn't even know what to say.
You didn't know what to say.
I knew that this was coming.
Huh? 19, you can't be scared all your damn life. You need to get some confidence eventually. Or me and my driver can help you.
I mean, like, right?
Even though we could've done this from the start. I know, right?
What?
Nothing. But, yeah, we can help you get some damn confidence so you can stop being a pussy all your damn life.
At least I get some damn help.
Yeah, finally. Oh yeah, and one of the cold shoots on
your side might be on, possibly, so you might want to move out of the way.
Ah, god damn it.
Yep.
Ow! Not the eyes!